Ivy Tech is delaying its current classes and the start of new 8-week classes due to COVID-19 concerns. The college will resume courses on March 23rd. At that time, all classes will be done virtually. This should continue through April 5th. College officials will monitor the situation and adjust that timeline if needed. They say this plan is the most viable alternative to ensure students' safety and academic success.